इसी ऑगमेंटेड रियलिटी एज ए मार्केट इज एन एनेबलर ऑफ इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ ऑल डिफरेंट मीडिया एंड वी सी ऑगमेंटेड रियलिटी इज समथिंग विच कैन एक्टिवेट ब्रांड अक्रॉस इट्स मीडिया प्रेजेंस सो दैट प्रिंट टीवी आउटडोर और रेडियो वी बिलीव ऑगमेंटेड रियलिटी इज ए टेक्नोलॉजी बाय विच वी कैन एक्टिवेट द ब्रांड एंड दैट इज दैट्स वन And second one, we feel augmented reality is a technology that can create immersive experiences and engagement for consumers. That's what we are doing with quite a lot of brands from automobile to lifestyle to FMCG or even real estate. So what we feel is wherever there is a brand in any media that has to be activated to deliver immersive engagement and conversation with the consumer, and that's where we believe Point is a great product. The Point can deliver engagement through brand presence in print, TV, outdoor or radio, and pretty much we are the only one globally who can integrate mobile across the mediums to augment it.
Yeah, I think it's taking a cue from what Suresh said, integrating with traditional media. The Point sort of cuts across and integrates well with print. Soon you will find out it integrates well with television. Radio, of course, out of home, we've done a lot of work. In terms of bringing in brands, etc., I think that's the journey that we've taken over the last 3 to 4 years. So we have so many case studies and examples about brands having used and continue to use our Point application. I don't think it's really a challenge anymore to get the brand to use. Yes, it could be to bring in more new categories, newer brands, newer clients to start using this. That's a question of evolving, and brands would embrace this as we build our media partnerships. Today we're talking about almost about top 10 media publishing houses using Point or Point powered applications to engage with their readers. Soon you'll find that happening across various other media verticals too. So, and also beyond India and other countries in the neighboring Asia and South Asia. So I don't think it's any more a challenge. It's a question of building from where we are today, a journey that's taken us about 3 to 4 years to get where we are today. So it's no longer really a challenge, it's a question of taking greater heights and scaling faster.